Peter healed the crippled beggar at the temple gate called Beautiful. The people were astonished in Solomon's colonnade. Then Peter said, "Men of Israel, why does this surprise you? Why do you stare as if our own power or godliness made this man walk? The God of our fathers has glorified Jesus, disowned and killed by you. The holy and righteous one was exchanged for a murderer." You killed the author of life, but God raised him from the dead. By faith in the name of Jesus, this man was made strong. I know you acted in ignorance, as did your leaders, but this is how God fulfilled what the prophets told. So repent then and turn to God, so your sins will be forgiven. For Jesus remains in heaven until his glorious return. So repent then and trust in Jesus, the holy and righteous one. And the Holy Spirit will guide you until Jesus returns.